Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
They ask a fortune for rags in Beside and Killica. Well, me business is in shambles. What's an Wakka to do, I ask ye?
Well, say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax, he's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Beside.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuno wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh? Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
Oh, right. Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son.
It's hard to say, but Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's gotta decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once. I wonder which is best. Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Become Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father. What he was, what he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
Aren't you being oversensitive? All right, all right. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Be discreet.
I know. It's his decision. He doesn't like his father.
Apparently, he told Yuna as much.
Hating your own father, huh? Sounds like a luxury to me. I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was 5 then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it! Sin just takes everything away from us.
I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best. You're out of your league. No one else can do it.
The best. Yeah, right.
Whoa! What's that called?
Doesn't have a name. Anyone can do it if they try.
Show us one more time, yeah?
That was the Jecht Shot, wasn't it?
How do you know that?
Sir Jecht showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the sublimely magnificent Jecht Shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh? You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jecht was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. Because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna.
Hmm?
Your father's famous, too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right?
Hmm.
Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man, that's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
Hmm. I guess you do.
Ow!
Show me that move again!
Yo!
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Wakka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Stops to try and bring back the cup this year.
Exciting, isn't it, folks? Our next team off the ramp is... Well, well, well. If it isn't, the Bassaid Aurochs. They're a living, breathing, statistical impossibility. I've never seen a team this bad. That's right, in 23 years, they've never made it past the first round. Only a few die-hard fans are in the audience today.
Best of luck to them and a safe journey back to Bassaid.
Right, Jim. Moving right along, our next team. team is... Here they are, folks! Our very own Luca! They're an all-round first-class team, and they're back home in Luca.
Without a doubt, they are the favorite this year, Baba. And after the way they dominated last year, it'd take a miracle for them to lose today.
You can say that again, Jimma. Look at the crowd, folks. Look at the crowd. Looks like all of Luca has turned out to cheer the Goers on.
It's like this every year, yeah? Don't let it bother you.
Stop right there, Goers! You guys are smiling now, but not for long! 'Cause this year, us Aurochs are taking the cup!
What in Yevon's name were you doing up there?
We sure stood out, though.
We were on the sphere.
We were? Maester Mika is here.
Already?
The number three dot!
What's up now?
Maester Mika has arrived, that's what.
Mika? Maester?
Maester Mika is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
Let's all go see him.
Can't see a thing.
Shh.
That's a guado, right?
Who could it be?
Isn't that Maester Seymour?
People of Spira, I thank you for your generous welcome. Rise, Maester Seymour, and all of you as well. I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado, who departed for the far plain a fortnight past. As some of you already know, he has been officially ordained a Maester of Yevon.
I am Seymour Guado. I am honored to receive the title of Maester. In life, my father Jiskel worked to foster friendship between man and Guado. I vow to carry on his legacy and to fulfill my duties as Maester to the best of my abilities.
You too, bow your head. Really psychs you up, yeah? All right, last meeting before the match. Hustle!
Where's Wakka?
At the matchup draws.
We had to play the Goers in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that, too.
Well, we would have lost to anyone anyway.
Get Wakka!
We're playing the Albed Sykes first. If we win, we're in the finals. That's right, we got seeded! 2 wins, and we're the champions. First things first. Let's go over the basics again, boys.
Someone said they saw Sir Orin in a cafe.
Orin?
Yes, Sir Orin. Let's go find him.
Hey! Hey! The game starts like real soon. You come back quick, yeah?
Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Wakka. You're stiff, man. No, not your face. Yeah. Just breathe out, relax.
Okay.
Like this. Just breathe, yeah.
Maybe now we can find Sir Jecht.
Huh? How?
Sir Orin was also my father's guardian. So, he might know where Sir Jecht is. Let's go now.
It didn't even occur to me to think that the Orin Yuna was talking about and the one that I knew from Xanarkin could be two different people. I don't know why, but I knew it was the same guy. I knew it was the same Orin.